Now to our NewsHour Shares, something that caught our eye that might be of interest to you too. While many of us can't wait for temperatures to thaw, one Russian community thinks this is the best time of year for a run, and a chilly one. The NewsHour's Julia Griffin explains.
Siberia's Lake Baikal. It's the world's oldest and deepest freshwater lake. It's also the perfect spot for a midwinter marathon.
It is a tradition. I do not want to miss it. So long as I have energy, I will take part in this race.
If a foot race could ever be considered an extreme sport, it is the annual Baikal Ice Marathon, a 26.2-mile dash from one side of a lake to another in sub-freezing temperatures over nothing but ice. This year, 200 participants from 32 countries enthusiastically signed up.
This is a great race, and we hope everybody enjoy it.
At the starting line, temperatures hovered around an unexpectedly balmy 12 degrees. Runners strapped on their snow cleats and stuck athletic tape to their exposed skin. There was also the odd pair of butterfly wings.
I love this place. Like, I think temperature is pretty warm today. I expected it to be colder, but I think it's a good start for me to start ice running.
With a shout of a megaphone, they're off. As minutes and hours pass, the clusters of runners disperse. One by one, they brave the slick ice, blistering winds, burning sun, with only ambition to cheer them on. But the psychological challenges don't end there. The flat, featureless landscape makes it difficult for runners to gauge their progress. Only periodic refreshment stands with tea, water, and a variety of snacks mark the miles. Yet Bartosz Mazurski of Poland crossed the finish line with a record-setting time of 2 hours, 53 minutes, and 26 seconds. He had to miss last year's marathon, so this was a redeeming victory.
I broke my leg 2 days before marathon. I come back here. I do it, and I'm very, very happy.
For a frigid foot race, a heartwarming end. For the PBS NewsHour, I'm Julia Griffin.
You've got to give them credit.